family members and materials such as film, magazine, or pornographic performance. The Abuse Convention and Declaration on Children by 19 nations are among the provisions made by this body to ensure that different countries do not ensure protection of child, but that child protection are backed up by the law. There are three types of child abuse which I want to discuss tonight. One of them is physical abuse. This is the most common form of child abuse, and it involves infliction of necessary injuries and source of pain on the child. Physical abuse manifests in form of bruises and wounds on the child that result to beating and flogging or other source. I rest my case.
Thank you very much, Honorable Princess, for your well-articulated point. Honorable Hooper, take the floor and speak on the topic at hand.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I am Honorable Baba Sawa, member of the House. The Article 13 says a child shall have the right to freedom of expression, to communicate freely, seek and receive information and ideas of all kinds, either orally or in writing, or in print, or in state, or from any media of the child's choice, so far as such expressions and communication does not tarnish the position of other persons and is not against national security. Researchers have discovered two theoretical explanations to child abuse in the society. These are the sociological mood. These theories view child abuse as resulting. These views set in the social system. These views consider child abuse to be the result of the effect of the ability of the inability of the society to ensure the well-being of its members. For instance, poverty and joblessness, which sometimes result from strain in the social system, can indirectly cause the abuse of children. A poor or jobless man may act out of direct aggression or frustration towards his children. Furthermore, violence constitutes part of society belief, and when certain degrees of violence are directed the child, it is called abuse. Therefore, this theory views child abuse as resulting from stress to the child. I rest my case.
Thank you very much. It's your turn, Honorable Favour.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I am Honorable Favour Sunday. I'm a member of the House. Article 24 says, country must recognize the right of child to enjoy best quality of health that is possible. They shall also ensure that no child is prevented from enjoying best quality healthcare services. Emotional abuse. This is another form of child abuse, affect the child more seriously than physical abuse. The spectacular issue about this form of abuse is that it is usually difficult to defend. Yet, according to Skidmore and Tucker 1982, it causes even more deep-seated and ranch damage to child. It is important to know that no child is other forms of abuse can damage the emotion of child. However, direct sources of child abuse include deprivation of food and medicine, use of harsh and derogatory languages towards the child, as well as display of hostile and negative attitude towards the child. Therefore, serious legislative issues should be taken to avoid this trend. I rest my case.
Thank you. What do you have to say about that?
Thank you very much, Mr. Sika. My name is Honorable Fortes Question, the minority leader of the House. I want to bring down from what Article 28 says. Every child has the right to education, and countries that have agreed to and signed the convention shall make sure that each child enjoys this right equally with others. The government must make primary education compulsory and free for all. Give our children information and guidance to help them choose the kind of education that suits them best. I therefore rest my case.
Thank you. Honorable Tabitha, what do you have to say about that?
Thank you,
must be pointed out at this juncture that these provisions made to cater for the need of the child in Nigeria is nothing to compare with what obtains in the Western countries. In fact, this provision for the child are more said than done. In other words, irrespective of the existence of legislation that are supposed to support the welfare of the child in Nigeria, it is still common to see abandoned, destitute, and abused children in the streets of our country. Most of these children are not in school, but are forced to hang around with wares in the streets. Some of them receive human treatment from their guardians, and hardly is anything done to check this. One may then ask why the condition of children in Nigeria is still desolate, even with the provision of the law for children. Therefore, I rest my case.
Thank you. I now call on the majority.
Are you willing to sell for 1 shilling? Your ring, say, piggy, I will. number 5, come to the stage.
Of another person.